Yeah. Yeah. Multi-purpose, a birdhouse too, you see? Right. David, you're a very good dancer. Look at David. You see, isn't he like the best dragon dancer? Some recording the tail, but David.
Wow. New Zealand's prime minister says the bodies of the 50 people killed in Friday's mosque attacks will start to be released to family members Sunday evening.
Wow.
There is hope to release all the bodies by Wednesday. Islamic law calls for bodies to be cleansed and buried as soon as possible after death, usually within 24 hours. NYPD Chief of Detectives Dermot Shea.